services generally use three types of cables: belted cables, screen cables, and pressure cables. In my last video, I talked about the belted cable. In today's video, we are going to concentrate on screened cables. Hi, I'm Benila and you're watching The Learning Curve. Belted cables are used for voltages up to 11 kV. But in extraordinary cases, their use may be extended up to 22 kV. If we use belted cables for high voltages, there is a high risk of insulation breakage due to high electrical stress. Therefore, for voltages beyond 22 kV, screen cables are used. There are two types of screened cables, H-type and SL-type cables. The design of H-type cable was first developed by Martin Hostetter. That is why this type of cable is called H-type cables. In order to reduce the electrical stress, he just made a small modification in the construction of belted cables. Similar to belted cables, screened cables have three cores which are insulated from each other by layers of impregnated paper. The next layer is the important step. Hostetter wrapped this insulation core with a metallic screen. This metallic screen usually consists of a perforated aluminium foil. We are all familiar with aluminium foil, but what exactly is this perforated aluminium foil? It simply means the aluminium foil with many rows of small holes. Now, the next question. Why is the aluminium foil perforated? These holes help to avoid air pockets and voids so that metallic screen is perfectly spread. Voids are nothing but vacant spaces. These voids can damage the paper insulation. The cores are laid in such a way that metallic screens make contact with one another. Instead of a paper belt, H-type cables has conductor belt. This is usually a copper woven fabric tape. This is followed by lead sheet, bedding, armoring and serving. Here, the presence of metallic screen equalizes the electrical stress on the cable insulator. Therefore, dielectric losses are reduced. Another advantage is that the metallic screens increase the heat dissipation power of the cable. Now, let's move on to SL type cables. SL represents separate lead type cables. As the name indicates, each core has separate lead sheet. There is no overall lead sheet. The SL-type cables have two main advantages over H-type cables. Firstly, the separate sheet minimizes the possibility of core-to-core breakdown. Secondly, bending cables becomes easy due to the elimination of overall lead sheet. The disadvantage is that the three lead sheet of SL type are so much thinner than the single lead sheet of H-type cable. And therefore, we should be careful during the manufacture. Screen cables are meant for use up to 33 kV. But in particular cases, their use may be extended to operating voltage up to 66 kV. Beyond 66 kV, pressure cables are used. That will be discussed in my next video. Bye. See you all there.